Today's game is Seablip. This is an adventure exploration game for the PC. As always, if you are interested in the game, the download link can be found in the video description. Also, if you enjoy the video, be sure to like and subscribe. Character customization is always a big plus for me. The graphics are great, and this is a good way to start the game out with a little bit of action. But the directions, at least at the beginning, should stand out more. There is so much to look at, they got lost a bit. The on-screen directions are good, but it could use some additional directions like how to use tools, and select new ones. Some of the ups and downs get lost in the terrain, in some areas that may be by design. For hidden areas, for example. the bad guys. Yep, bad guys. My only real question is why they didn't finish off the witnesses. This is giving me side-scroller Stardew Valley vibes. Let's go exploring a bit. Just got a whole bunch of new gear. That's one large mailbox. Here is the village. First up seems to be a mansion. If you are enjoying the video, be sure to like and subscribe. I love all the detail and the underwater areas look great. Doing a little mining. This looks like an area we will be back to at a later point in the game. Can't miss Grandpa's funeral. It will take some getting used to that top paths and bottom paths can go to different areas. Sailors and Vikings have the same burial tradition apparently. The weather effects are great. I hope weather affects sailing conditions somehow. The back and forth between other characters is perfect. Oh nice, we can hire some crew, and by the looks of the stats page, crew will level up with us. Excellent. Had to get at least one more ship-to-ship fight in. As always, like and subscribe, and I will see you on the next video.